Hello YouTube, Badge here. I'm gonna just move my mic a little over more. Okay. Hello YouTube, Badge here. And today I'm gonna be playing some Super Mario Star Road. Probably, maybe, maybe. Probably, maybe. Maybe I'll be playing this. Who knows how much longer it can go on like this, guys. Anyways, I think we're gonna go back into this level. I was gonna use a save state, but I didn't. Was I on to something in the last episode? I don't even remember, to be honest. I think I did save the state, but I already started recording now, and I don't really feel like, you know, stopping the recording and loading the save state, so I'm just gonna keep on going rolling with it. So I don't actually remember what I was doing. I know this isn't the way. Oh my god. I guess we'll just have to figure it out again. Oh boy. It's like the underwater cage or some shit, right? Like, and we couldn't really, like, I don't know, get to the cage when we, like, went down, or at least to what I thought was the cage. Okay, there's nothing. But there was a place where, hold on, what happens if I did not know, please don't, hold on, I'm gonna pick you up, okay, come with me. Oh man, you walk very, very fucking slow with this shit. Anyways, we're gonna be going. Oh, well that kills him. So if that guy has any use, his use is from up here. So I doubt you can throw it very far either. See, like, I remember we went up here, right? And then, oh, here it is. Ah, shit. No. Fuck you. Fuck you. Okay, no! No! I'm not sure what to do with you yet. Just stay there, man. Okay. Thank you. So there's a window I can kick in over here. Right. But, we didn't go on this side. Let's see if there's anything. I don't know. Okay. Just some coins. Okay, I guess let's just go back in there real quick. I don't know if they're quite really. No! No! Why? So there's no exit course button, apparently. Oh, there it is. I'm just gonna go to this level for right now, okay? Fuck that level. We're gonna go inside of this level right now. I don't think we've gone in this level. No. Okay. I know how to get this star, but it's kind of one of those jumping ones that's not that fun. Hold on, where is it? It's like, it's up here. And this is kind of hard to jump because it's a very, very deep slope, but I just got that jump. Okay. I think it was this way. Or I guess not. Hold on. Where is it? Actually don't see it right here. Maybe it's through the pipe. Or maybe that's the ruins and... Hold on. Oh wait, no, it's this. Sorry. I'm stupid. It's this, I'm pretty sure. Okay. So yeah, it's this thing right here. I just don't remember jumping up there, but now I do. Hold on, I got this. There we go. Okay, so we gotta, oh, hold on. Okay, jump up there. And then, I don't quite remember. There we go. And then, I think... Wait, is this even it? Hold on. Yeah, there's the star up there. Just wanted to make sure. Okay, hold on. No, wait. Wait, this... Ugh! Crap. I don't know how to, like, really get past that top one. Okay, but I know this. It's like, do the double jump. And jump up there. Yeah, I don't quite know how to beat this one. Well, that doesn't really, like... Ah, shit. Okay, I got this. Maybe I have to do one of those jumps up there. I don't know if that's possible, though. It's okay. Oh, I remember what I used to do to get up to this one, though. I used to do, one of these jumps, like, where in per se. But I guess just on the spot right here, I figured out it's easier to do that. Okay. Oh, shit, I fell again. Hold on. This is, you know, I forgot to set my timer. So what I'm gonna do now, set timer 15 minutes. I know it hasn't been 5 minutes already, but it's fine. If I don't get the star in that time, I'll just go a minute over or whatever. It's fine. I know this episode won't be quite 15 minutes, but, or 20 minutes, but it's fine. Oh, I don't think it's, yeah, you know, I don't think it's even been 5 minutes yet, so. Okay, come on. Oh my god, come on. There we go. Okay. There we go. I didn't even jump. Okay. Okay. Up there. Oh god, this... Like, why... Why was the camera good earlier? But now it's not. There we go. Okay. Wait, hold on. No! You know... I didn't even move in the direction that I just... Why Why does this happen? Like, this camera is so messed up. Okay. Okay. And when I was up here, I didn't even, like, jump. I think a normal jump can make it there. Or not. I don't know. I don't know if I have the long jump or... Oh my... See, sometimes it just doesn't grab onto things. There we go. Okay. You can't... You can't jump over there. Oh crap. I thought I muted my phone and I didn't. Okay. There we go. And then this is a hard one. This is. Why? Can someone please explain to me? Someone. Like, and not some bullshit like. Oh, that's just how it's programmed or whatever. Like, I understand that's how it's programmed because it's like. The janky old N64 game, first 3D Mario game. I understand! It's gotta have problems, right? But then... I don't know, I was about to say, why didn't the ROM hack maker just make it mod for a newer game? But it's because he wanted to use some of the game mechanics that were in this, and he probably already knew how to mod N64 games. And it was just easier for him. I understand. To say, why not, you know, obviously, it'd be a little janky to mod, like, if we're just talking about, like, four emulators to mod Super Mario Galaxy, because when you play a game like that on an emulator, you have to either have to find a weird way around, like, putting motion controls onto a joystick somehow. I don't know if that works or not. Or, I mean, you can like assign motion controls to a button, but I don't know like how well that works when playing games like Super Mario Galaxy or not. I don't even know if you'll be able to collect star bits. And like maybe, you know, obviously maybe he designed his levels around not having the flood, so. But I don't know. He probably could have. I don't know. Whatever. Okay. Are you? Ugh. See, like, right then, I lost control of Mario, okay? Like, okay, jump, right, double jump, up, maybe, easy, right, and then, what do we do? Like, here's the thing. These controls are, like, precise movements are not, like, it's not a thing, you know. I wonder how playing this with an N64 controller is. Jeez, I don't know, I haven't used an N64 controller in forever. Are they more precise than this, or, I mean, I would say the Xbox One controller is a little more precise than the 360. But as I said, the cord is jank as fuck, so I can't use my Xbox One controller. Because it would just be you hearing the doo-doo-doo disconnect sound every 5 seconds and me yelling because I can't play the game. You know, I'll start using the Xbox One controller once that adapter comes out, but it doesn't come out until, like, November 10th. So, yeah. Okay. What pisses me off is the fact that I got over there and I was at the one before the star and I fell. Like, what is that? I was going backwards and it made me fall, like, just walk off the side. The Illuminati, guys. That's it. It's the Illuminati. Ugh. Like. There we go. Okay. No. Oh, come on. Oh my god, we did it. Here we go. I can't believe we did it. Wow. That took a lot of skill. The flooded cave, apparently. Oh, guess where that is? Underwater, right? Probably not. Because fuck you. Logic ain't one here. Would be here. Yeah, it looks like this would be ideal for maybe what a flooded. Oh! Yeah, it's in that box there. I think it is, at least. Are you Mario? I think it's in that box up there. It might be, I don't know. For some reason I have a weird sense of something. No, if it's not, it's just coins, but I have something in that box. Come on. What? I don't know if it's because it's custom terrain or something, but like, I'm not doing this, guys. I'm not making this shit up. Like, there is, do you see? I mean, I understand what's going on. It's not one piece of terrain and one sticking out more than another. Obviously, that's what's going on here. So, it's glitching me out. But how do you get up there? Can you not? I think because of that, you can't grab onto it. I think there's some sort of puzzle here. Oh, there we go. But now I'm up here. Okay, cool, I guess. I got it. Here we go. Okay, here we are! 8 red coins of the pond! Oh. Okay. I guess we can do that. By the way, if I'm not mistaken, I think how we get the first key is we do the one that says 20 stars, and then once we get to 20 stars, we get to fight Bowser, and then we get the key, and then we get like probably 20 more stars or something. Hold on. Or something. Can I press this button? I guess not. Yeah, we get 20 more stars or some crap, and then you know, we fight Bowser again and rinse and repeat until we actually murder Bowser because we beat him up so many times. And I don't remember, yeah, no, Wait, so in the story it's like, oh, he's opened up the short road and you have the power to kill everyone. Sure. That. But I mean, I got the red coin, wasn't it, right? It was like on one of the platforms, I think. Hopefully I did. But did he also kidnap Peach? I wasn't really, I don't really remember or recall if he also had kidnapped Peach. You know, like normal. Maybe, probably. I'm also going for 100 coins right now. So, cool, right? 100 coins. Come on. Come on. Wait, did I already get the one that was up here? Wasn't there a red coin sitting right there? Whatever. Okay, that's where the cannon is. Who knows how to open it, but... Please? Please let me up? There we go. Oh, come on. Die. Oh wait, can't I just punch them? Yeah. Die, you old bastard. Okay. Don't know if there's gonna be any red coins here, but die, ye old bastard. Okay. Oh my god. Do I have to like climb up? No? Do I have to like jump here and jump there? Oh my god, I am so smart. Can't climb up that tree apparently. Die. Killed you all. We're all gonna hell. Die. Shinji. I don't even know if I said that right. Whatever. Yeah, there's times where, like, I think I know Japanese, and then I speak it, and then it's probably completely wrong. It's just some shit I heard in anime once. Yeah, I don't want to fall into that pipe. But. Wait. Yeah, that's not. Oh. Wow, I got up there. I'm jumping again. That's what my... Okay. I see another star over in the horizon. I gotta get 8 of these. Oh. Timer's done. I'll go for another couple minutes. Let's try to get this star. Okay, and then I'll end the episode. And if it's taking way long, if it's obviously taking way longer than that, then I'll just stop. But I'll keep it going for a couple minutes. Come on. Come on. Come on. No. Fucking swear, man. Wait, no, come on. Like, look at this crap, man. Ugh. There we go. I think that pipe leads to the other pipe we saw, the one over there. Probably. Let's see. there's some coins over here anyway. Let's just collect them. Oh, come on. Yep. It did. Oh, there's another red coin right there. Let's go get it. Cool. Okay, two more. Although I need fucking 37 more coins. Make that 36. If I'm doing my math right. Which I better be. But yeah. So I'm not sure how you're supposed to hit this button though. Probably that cat pop. Yeah, never mind. I think there's a Metal Mario power-up you can get in this level. I think that's what the green box is for. Obviously, green box is not activated. And that's how you, oh, come on. Alright. You know, obviously, green box is not activated. But, you know, if it were, you can turn in Metal Mario, sink to the bottom, and hit the button, and then probably lead to a star or something. Is there a red coin in here? Probably. I mean, probably, right? Oh, come on. What could possibly be in this box, right? Oh, wait. You gotta push the box. Okay. Let's push the box. Although, this might just be the way you're supposed to actually... Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Before I die. Okay. But I'm gonna... collect these coins. Okay. There might be, like, one behind this. No. Alright. Let's keep pushing this fucking box, but then, I don't know. Oh my god, come on. There we go. Come on. We'll get far enough at some point, so we can't... Oh, you know what? Can't really push it that way, can you? It won't do anything that way, it's just gonna fall in the water there. So... It probably is the push. Push in there. No? Can't push it into water? Well, I push it the furthest I can. What's the point of the fucking box? I don't know. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like. It really helps out. Go into words. Go ahead and subscribe to keep up on all our videos. I'm Badger, and I am out. Peace.